series Gargoyles to life. I took the liberty of asking them to appear and be recognized for their bravery.
What are gargoyles?
These are unnatural creatures.
They're ugly stone statues that adorn the walls of old buildings.
I say those gargoyles are not but chiseled stone.
There was a time, 1,000 years ago, when gargoyles were real, living creatures.
Why betray your own kind?
Not my kind.
Super Nubes, Askingdant!
They would sleep.
Magnificent.
Until the castle rises above the clouds.
Now the castle has been moved from its homeland to the top of New York's tallest skyscraper. 1,000 years have gone by since the spell was cast.
Don't disappoint me.
Yes.
I play David Zapatos, the rich and powerful businessman who seeks to exploit the might of the gargoyles for his own purposes. I know you've been used poorly by men in the past, but all that is about to change. Trust me.
You broke the spell of sleep that imprisoned us, Zanatos. And for that we are grateful. But we will never trust humans again.
My name is Keith David and I play Goliath.
You're awake. You're alive.
We're together again.
Gargoyles by nature, we are protective.
Let's get up.
Century.
Goliath, there's someone here I want you to meet.
Who?
An old acquaintance, I believe.
I'm Marina Sotis, and I play Demona. Demona is the bad gargoyle. She's the one that is totally opposite to all the other gargoyles. Demona is the evil one.
We save their lives, and they repay us with contempt.
I'm Sally Richardson, and I play Elisa.
This is Elisa Maza.
Second class NYPD.
Well, Goliath and I sort of have a special relationship.
To bring these mythical creatures to life, one of the most impressive production teams ever assembled for an animated series is hard at work. Master animators and storytellers stretch the limits of their imaginations with dramatic visuals and suspenseful adventures.
Get her!
Style animations will be bold, strong, a lot of action.
They are the creatures of honor in a world of crime.
In the night, they're up there. It's intense from beginning to end.
We just can't wait for it to air on television.
It seems that much has changed from what we knew.
Yes.
The stone-cold sleep of 1,000 years is about to end. The mighty force will awaken once more. They are the new defenders of the night.
Gargoyle.
Watch for Gargoyles, Fridays, here at the station.
You're going to have to help me. The player who just spun can now pick up a badge card. Do what it says, and hurry.
Everything is nearly ready. Soon I will unleash the clan and take control of the gargoyles once and for all. But the players are getting closer. I must do something to slow them down.
Time is running out for them. Perhaps Demona can suggest how to slow them down.
Let's have the player who just